there's still good fights for him. With
Benavidez. I want to see him and Benavidez.
He has to.
Benavidez will retire.
Plant and Benavidez.
Yeah, then he's going to fight for Benavidez for what? For $2-3 million? And get his ass kicked? He'll probably get his ass kicked worse.
Fuck no, David will stop him.
No, David will fuck him up.
Not David. That's a Charlo.
Oh, Caleb beats Charlo?
Nah.
Do you think David Benavidez, your dad says David would beat Plant worse?
Yeah.
Why? It's personal.
Canelo was winning, but blocking, until he found that one time. And it was only the 11th round. He put a beating on him for just the 11th round. That's it. And it was what, like a minute and a half. The rest of the rounds, Canelo was in control, blocking, looking for punches, landing some good shots, but was never in danger where he was fucking putting a beating on him, yeah. Right?
I think David will.
Since round number one, he'll fucking go out there to put a beating on him.
Well, he's fighting this weekend. They changed opponents on him because the guy in Mexico took the worst steroids you could take. EPO, yeah. EPO. uzcategui took the worst kind of steroid you could take. Yeah. He failed. I don't know. Nobody that I know of. No, not Memo. Memo was in Vegas.
That's in Arizona.
Yeah, it's in Arizona.
How to fight?
No, he's not. They're switched opponents.
But it's in Arizona.
Yeah.
They should have let him fight. I was spaghetti. He should have said, motherfucker, why not me?
Yeah, but he took something much
right?
worse.
No, fuck yeah. that. Wow, fuck so that. Right. Same shit. It's illegal. Right? Yep. So he should have fucked you guys. He should sue the commission.
They didn't let David fight. He was just doing fucking coke like months before the fight. Like, not even like right before the
fight.
Well,
it's not in competition. You could do what you want.
They let him fight. That's fucked up. That's bullshit.
Make a long story short. He has a new opponent that they say is tougher than uzcategui.
It's in Arizona too.
And then
they didn't let him fight.
And then you have to get ready for a new opponent. What do you think, Peter? How does he do with this Davis guy?
Huh?
How does Benavidez do with Davis?
I don't know who he's fighting.
I don't even know who he's fighting.
I don't even know who he's fighting.
What's up, Johnny Taco?
What's up?
What have you been up to, Espino? You still skateboarding?
Nah.
Why not?
I seen a video. You were skateboarding not too long ago with your
You
mom.
Fell down?
Oh yeah, I was. Like 2 weeks ago, but I'd just be going up and down the ramps, so I'll be doing tricks, man.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.